we just want to let you know, Councilman Fitch, myself, Councilman Harder, and Councilman Trakas met this morning with the County Executive Page to talk about a plan to reopen St. Louis County. And we presented our plan that we've been working on for about 2 weeks now, and we presented them with a sheet, and I'll let you get a close-up of this in a little bit. But it is a pretty good plan from the standpoint of detail, but it also is very vague in some areas on purpose, and we'll go over that here in a minute. So I want to let you know that this is a common sense plan that we've decided to put together to give some direction to the administration. We think it's we had a very passionate and also productive meeting with the county executive for about an hour this morning, and to reveal this plan with him and to let him know of our feelings and go over it with him and his staff. The mood seems to have been receptive, but cautious, and we want to work with them if they want to work with us to put a plan together. The businesses of St. Louis County need a plan, and we thought we would bring forward the plan. If they choose to go with our plan, that's great, but if they have their own plan, we hope the administration comes forward with their plan rather quickly. We have businesses in this region that are dying, and people are losing their life savings because of indecision and indefinite decisions and indefinite timelines. Our plan actually puts a week-to-week timeline. It is a four-step or four-phase approach that will address the issues with different businesses and different segments of the economy and give them an opportunity to respond and to open based on their ability to open safely and stay within the guidelines that we've been working under for the last 6 to 8 weeks. The whole plan takes into consideration that everybody continues to social distance. It also makes sure that they are operating their business in a sanitary way and that their employees are safe. And until that happens, they can't open up. And we want to make sure that they are able to serve their clients as well as their work with their employees in a safe environment. And our plan covers that. It will give you a copy of that plan at the end of the press conference. What our plan is, as I said, it's a four-phased approach. It will reopen the county within about 4 to 5 weeks of phased-in approach. We will open in a safe manner. The goal, of course, as we've always had up until this point, is not to overwhelm the healthcare system, and we believe our plan will stay within that guidelines. We want to be able to put the responsibility of safety back on to the citizens of this region, and if they feel uncomfortable in a social setting and they want to wear a mask, they should wear a mask. If they're sick, they should stay home. If they are compromised, they should stay home, and that's covered in this plan as well. We've consulted with a number of other cities and states around the region when we developed this plan, and that's documented in here as well. A lot of people are acting on this, and especially next week with the governor acting on his recommendations, we tried to dovetail into what he's planning on doing with the rest of the state. So this is not a total different plan, but it will dovetail into what he already has discussed. We feel it's a common sense approach and one that emphasizes safety throughout. We also want to remind people that this is a safe way of doing this, and we want to make sure that that's carried out throughout. The big thing is we want to give businesses a fighting chance to survive and a fighting chance to serve their customers the way they did just 8 weeks ago. Everybody was in pretty good shape business-wise, and then this artificial stop, hard stop that we've witnessed has brought the economy to our knees, and we're seeing that with layoffs with Enterprise and Boeing and others. The ripple effect through the economy, it's just not about sandwich shops and hair care, it's about our whole economy, and we've got to get things started, and St. Louis should be the first place to get things started. I'll let Councilman Fitch give his comments here next, and then I'll wrap up. Councilman Fitch.
One of the things I talked to the county executive about this morning was his plan currently, as you know, says this is indefinite. He will revisit it in mid-May. We've heard that time and time again for the last several weeks. The public needs to know that St. Louis County government has a way to reopen. Instead of saying indefinite, we put some hard dates on this, and I will tell you that the county executive, after he looked at it, talked about it with us, what he said was, we will probably agree on the substance of the plan. What we may disagree on is the timeline. So basically, we recognize that St. Louis County and the city of St. Louis has been hit harder than other areas of the state with the number of COVID cases. We understand that. And the plan takes that into an account. It takes that into account and allows us to adjust the plan as necessary. One of the things that I think many people in the community recognize is that Sam Page is a physician. We know that. He's an anesthesiologist. He's looking at this as a health issue only at this point. What we're talking about doing is looking at it holistically, not just a health issue. We recognize it's a health issue. It's also a humanitarian issue, and it's an economic issue.